The Sporting Clays range at Remington Gun Club, just west of Lonoke, turns shotgun target practice into an entertaining morning or afternoon. But good times at the range also help hunters hone their skills. And as participation grows in the shooting sports, so does the amount of federal funding for important wildlife habitat in the natural state.
This is a relatively new Sporting Clays range. You get a lot of different target pictures. You've got left to right, right to left, going away, incoming, big lobs, rabbit type targets on the ground.
Sporting Clays is a lot more realistic than just going out and shooting, trap with your friends and stuff like that. It gives you more of a feel of what it would really be like to be out hunting, rabbits or teal when they're flying fast or just real life shooting scenarios.
The bane of every hunter's existence is the potential of wounding and not recovering a bird. So the more you practice, the cleaner shots you're gonna make, the more ethical you're going to be as a sportsman in the field. So practice is a very ethical thing to do ahead of hunting seasons.
Pull. Behind it again.
Even if you're not a hunter, Sporting Clays is just a lot of fun. I kind of equate it to golf. I'm not much of a golfer. I'll play one or two rounds a year, but it's very similar in how the game is played. You can go by yourself or with a group. You have multiple shooting stations. There are 13 at the Remington course. Just as each hole in a golf course is a little bit different and you got to hit the ball a certain way or in a certain direction, each station on a Sporting Clays course is different. The way you swing your shotgun, the way you pick up the targets, it's all different. So it's a lot of variety throughout the course.
Some of them are just, they're quick.
Got the first one.
There's ones that you think you could get and that you don't, and then the ones that you think might be hard might not. You never really know what you're getting into out there.
Big fat zero, right?
This range was made possible through the cooperation of Remington, the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission, and the Midway USA Foundation. This is the only public Sporting Clays course in the entire state of Arkansas. There are some others where you have to pay an annual membership, gun clubs and things like that, but this is open to the public. You go, pay your fee just like a public golf course and go shoot. The Arkansas Game and Fish Commission is really getting serious about increasing public recreational shooting opportunities. Obviously, there's a connection between recreational shooting, the shooting sports, and hunting. But there are those who just like to go shoot targets. The Arkansas Game and Fish Commission wants to provide opportunities for those people because whether they hunt or not, they are contributing to wildlife management and habitat management in the state of Arkansas. Anytime you buy ammunition or a firearm, the manufacturer of that equipment or that product pays an excise tax at the federal level. That money comes back to Arkansas and it allows us to improve wildlife habitat, to make things better for those of us who do hunt. And so the Game and Fish Commission is getting very serious about providing more opportunities. And this range at Remington Gun Club, the Sporting Clays range, is a prime example of how that benefits everybody.